We were never in this to win an election. We were in this to change politics irrevocably in this country.
It's been a whirlwind 24 hours from Max Rose, fresh from a stunning upset, flipping the congressional seat that covers all of Staten Island and part of Brooklyn.
It is surreal in so many ways to have close to 100,000 people place their trust in you to win the trust and support of a congressional district. I'm deeply, deeply humbled and excited to get to work.
PIX11 caught up with the now congressman-elect in between media appearances, his win garnering nationwide attention. He bested incumbent Dan Donovan, who President Trump endorsed, and in the borough the president handily won in 2016.
Every citizen, every constituent is equal to me. I'll never ask who anyone supported. All I care about is that I can help. And that every citizen as well has something to offer themselves.
Rose ran a grassroots campaign, his ardent supporters going door to door. But what did it take to beat the odds to unseat Donovan?
Well, we knocked on over 500,000 doors. And when we knocked on someone's door, it was about listening just as much as talking.
Just 31 years old and a decorated Army veteran, Rose consistently vowed throughout the campaign to work with the president and reach across the aisle.
I'm not concerned about 2020. I'm not concerned about trying to hurt the president's chances of re-election or any other Republican's chances of re-election.
With the Democrats taking control of the House, it's a very real possibility the outspoken Nancy Pelosi of California will become Speaker of the House. Rose has repeatedly said he will not support her to lead the party, and he still feels new blood is needed.
I will not be voting for Nancy Pelosi under any circumstances.